There has never been no issues with Ghana and Nigeria. Not that I know. It seems like the fans are acting fanatically and they're forcing this agenda. It's cute for a minute. It's showbiz. I understand it. But in reality, how does that work? We also have to be careful how we evoke old sentiments, because Ghana and Nigeria have a very dark past. Remember, Ghana must go. So be careful. Divide and conquer. You have to be careful. It's from your thoughts come words, from words come action. Into Obu or Nigeria says, yeah, be a no pe would you send be a di and as Obu or Ghana pe would you send be a di not the idea, not the affair. So please be careful. It's from your words come action. Until now, because to and to send can you know, and be our social media and to collaborate to your baby and say Nigeria and Ghana, you know, but it's not true. You know, it's just an opinion that was expressed by one brother and had a reaction from the fans of that brother. It doesn't affect the whole of Ghana. You see?